Guys, welcome to EO's Marketplace News. This is Alex. I will be your host for today. And for this video, I will be giving you the latest news update. All right. So, guys, here, this news is brought to us by PCN or Preferred Currency News. Now, if you'd like, you can visit PCN.today for more news and updates. All right. Now, prominent financial advisor crypto market cap will hit $20 trillion in 10 years. Bitcoin to face competition. All right. Now, 10 years after the launch of Bitcoin, the cryptocurrency market remains in its nascent stages. While lack of real-world applications and widespread crypto usage creates questions about the innovation's long-term viability, a prominent financial advisor predicts the market has potential to 50 times from here. 5,000% increase. Nigel Green, the founder and CEO of financial advisory firm De Vere Group, believes the broader cryptocurrency market will expand by at least 5,000% within 10 years. However, his opinion about Bitcoin is rather pessimistic. Green states the pioneer cryptocurrency will see a drastic reduction in both dominance and influence over the larger digital assets economy. Green's forecasts are somewhat bold for a market anchored to Bitcoin's price movements and regulatory scrutiny. But a truly decentralized store of value was likely to face regulatory hurdles before widespread social acceptance, which has accounted for the better part of Bitcoin's 10-year history. Now, the pioneer cryptocurrency was launched last October 31st. Okay, was launched on October 31st, rather. Last October 31st, 2008, after pseudonymous creator Satoshi Nakamoto released the iconic Bitcoin, a peer-to-peer electronic cash system, white paper. So since launch, Bitcoin has spurred a $200 billion cryptocurrency market valued at $800 billion during its peak, created several unicorn startups like Coinbase and Bitmain, provided aid at political mishaps, and even created tens of thousands of jobs to support the sector. Its prominence has led to the growth of blockchain technology as a whole industry, with superpowers looking to lead dominance in the big data, innovation and technology enterprises like IBM and Accenture moving towards offering blockchain solutions to clients. Now, as Green puts it, as quoted, Bitcoin is what kickstarted the crypto revolution. And it has changed the way the world handles money, makes transactions, does business, and manages assets. Amongst other things, forever, it all began with Bitcoin. So, the case of faltering Bitcoin. The veteran thinks Bitcoin's influence and dominance of the cryptocurrency sector will drastically reduce in its second decade, citing mass adoption of more prominent digital assets supported by governments and led by professional entities in both public and private sectors. All right. Now, such developments in turn would increase competition for Bitcoin due to advanced features, superior technology usage, and unique solutions to existing problems. Now, Green believes the move away from fiat money has begun, and the momentum is only set to increase over the next 10 years. So he adds, the pace of mass adoption will speed up and the cryptocurrency market cap can reasonably be assumed to reach at least 5,000% above its current valuation over the next decade. While his predictions seem extremely bullish, his cited figure would mean a mammoth 20 trillion market cap for all cryptocurrencies. Such growth would require the use of cryptocurrencies in everyday life seamlessly, as well as widespread institutional investments, paving the future of finance as we know it. All right. So, guys, that's the latest news for today. Now, if you want to be the first one to get updated and to get notified, you can visit preferredcurrency.news and you can subscribe right now. Okay. If you subscribe, you will be the first one. If you will be one of our subscribers, you will be the first one to get notified of the new updates. That's via email every day. And don't worry, because we will not be sending you spam messages. It's the only newsletter that we will be sending you, so that you can access the information every day, so that you will be the first one to get notified. All right, it's a very cool, because it's only $15, guys. It's only $15 using your PayPal for monthly recurring. Again, it's $15 per month, fiat, or use the Coinbase option. That's only $180 annual subscription to be paid with your favorite crypto. All right, so guys, what are you waiting for? You can subscribe now, or you can directly contact us here on the website. Your name is required, your email is required, and of course your message, and just hit send. And also, if you want to contact Donald Lewis or Donald the Guru, his details or contact information is available on the website. That's preferredcurrency.news. So you can just choose here if you want to call, you want to use the WhatsApp, Skype ID, you want to follow him on Twitter, Telegram channel, Telegram PM to Donald Lewis. All right, so guys, subscribe now. It's really a good investment. All right. Now, let me show you, if you subscribe, let me show you what are you getting. Okay, here. This is the new the newsletter every day, okay? So as you can see here, if you want to check out the past articles or the past news, you can just simply click on the month and the date here. Right, and then as you can see on the front page, this is the articles, and then as you go along with the website, you can see a lot of links that you can visit for more information and for more choices, yes, additional information, and so on and so forth. Right, and the most important part of this website here is the Donald's research list, guys. Donald's research list can only be found here on preferredcurrency.news if you subscribe. You know what is in Donald's research list? This one, this spreadsheet. It is very important, it is very reliable, and it is a very accurate. Okay, so as you can see on this spreadsheet, the first column is the name of the token or the coins. So if you want to check out what's the status of a specific coin, then you just need to find the name of the coin here, and then you can have all the information or the status of the coin that will be written here. And you can have a copy of this one if you subscribe, and every day, so that you can have the comparison. All right, so guys, what are you waiting for? Subscribe now. Right, okay, so guys, that's it for today's news, and this has been Alex. Don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe. All right, thank you so much for watching this video, and I hope you will be watching more of our videos. Thank you so much. This has been Alex. Bye.